That you see in the camera would be done. Also, these animatronics aren't allowed to be turned off. The engineer that we met yesterday said that turning the robots off would make the metal rusty, causing them to collapse. Yeah, you have to keep track of them wherever they go. You can close the door shut if you see them coming through your office. These doors are special and do require a lot of power. I think it's because the door is powered by some kind of piston system, and it keeps pushing itself down to keep the animatronics from pulling the door. Not to worry though, you can recharge it by opening the charging panel. The charging panel can be found at the right side of the roof. Use this to take the power from our generator and transfer it to the building power, which is used by our doors and cameras. The charging panel also allows you to seal the vents on party room 1 and party room 2. In case one of the animatronics there decides to climb through the vents, now the rest of the animatronics may use the elevator to go down. You can control where the elevator is by the camera. Just switch over to cam 14 and you can control the elevator there.
Now,
we also received an unused animatronic that came along with the other ones. Now that animatronic ignores the doors.
Climb
through walls and ceiling. To stop him from getting away, go over camera 11 on a wire, and when it goes red, the red color means the wire is being broken. Click on the wire fixes it remotely through the camera. I think that's it. You should be safe.
Click the cameras,
click the light in front of you, and you should be okay. Alright, have a good night. And I will talk to you tomorrow.
I'll keep that off. What was I thinking? Look at cam 14. freaking down! Sorry if I said that, but... I'm checking the camera to see who's back there. I'm keeping it closed! Oh crap! It's 5:13! Okay. Oh my god, that was close right there on Tweety. That was Tweety right on that phone in the window, so I did not even. So I have to be quick about it. Wait, do I have. Oh, yep, it's the door. Okay, it's the door. Freaking hack. No, I gotta check the... It's 6 a.m. Okay, let's play this little game. This little mini game. Okay, mini game. Let's see what we can do. Okay. I don't know what Jolly is. It's this favorite garbage here. Jolly. It's the Wednesday brain. Oh,